A longer one is low. So if you've got a longer C, you're looking for the one with an underline underneath it. If you've got a shorter C, you're looking for the one that doesn't have an underline. The other thing about this video is that everything is pitched. Okay, so the notes will go low to high. Even in the music, the notes will go low to high. Everyone clear?